स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय इन द थर्ड फेज ऑफ वोटिंग फॉर द लोकसभा इलेक्शंस 2024 व्हिच विल टेक प्लेस ऑन ट्यूसडे मई 7 द पोलिंग इज सेट टू बी हेल्ड अक्रॉस 94 लोकसभा कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसीज कवरिंग 10 स्टेट्स एंड 2 यूनियन टेरिटरीज द वोटिंग प्रोसेस विल कमेंस एट 7 AM ऑन ट्यूसडे कंक्लूडिंग एट 5 PM And an extra hour will be provided as a buffer period for voters present in the voting line while the declaration of results is scheduled for June 4th. The following states are gearing up for elections in the third phase. Assam, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu, Goa, Gujarat, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Uttar Pradesh and West Bengal. In the third phase of the Lok Sabha election, over 1,300 candidates are fighting for seats, with 120 of them being women. Among the notable contenders are Union Minister Amit Shah, Jyotiraditya Sindhya, Mansukh Mandavia, Purushottam Rupala, Prahlad Joshi and S.P. Singh Baghel. Former Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan and Digvijay Singh are also in the race in Madhya Pradesh. Meanwhile, multiple members of Mulayam Singh Yadav's family are also in the fray in this phase election in Uttar Pradesh. The Lok Sabha elections to be held in 7 phases are underway, with the initial phases already concluding on April 19, April 26. Subsequently, the third phase is slated for May 7, followed by the fourth phase on May 13, the fifth phase on May 20, the sixth phase on May 25, and the seventh phase on June 1. As per the Election Commission, the voter turnout was 66.14% in the first phase and 66.71% in the second phase. Now, attention turns to the third phase, with anticipation building for the voter turnout figures. While Prime Minister Modi-led NDA is eyeing a third term with its Ab Ki Baar Char Sopar motto, the Indie bloc, on the other hand, is seeking to gain power after facing a massive defeat in 2014 and 2019 elections.